Rosa Kuta Extreme Park saw the start of the freestyle skiing at the Olympic Winter Games as the Ladies Moguls event got underway. This was the first chance to qualify for the finals, and there were 26 starters vying for 10 automatic places. Eliza Utram from the United States had the honor of being the first competitor down the course. The competitors choose a route down a field of moguls and perform two different jumps on the way. Utram produced a strong run, and with good marks from the judges, she set the standard high. It's a family affair, as 24-year-old Canadian Maxime Dufour-Lepoint is competing in the moguls alongside her two sisters. Skiers are judged not only on time, but how well they turn and the quality and difficulty of the jumps. Seven judges award a maximum of 30 points for each run, with half of the points awarded for the turns. A cheer from the home crowd as the first Russian skier, Regina Rakhimova, took to the course. And she didn't disappoint her supporters, with a good performance and marks to match. The second Dufour-Lepoint sister, 19-year-old Justine, gave a good showing in the qualifying run. And the judges agreed. Defending Olympic champion Hannah Carney was up next. Moguls call for aggressive, fast turns with good absorption with the knees. And there's no one better to show this than the 27-year-old American. Her score showed she had a real chance to win a second Olympic title. Japan's 34-year-old Uemura Aiko is competing in her fifth games. She just missed out on her first Olympic medal in Vancouver when she came fourth. But a good score in the qualifier put her through to the final phase. Attack! Chloe Dufour-Lepoint was the third sister to go. A solid performance from her put her ahead of her siblings and into second place. These 10 skiers automatically qualified for the final. And for those who missed out, there's another chance for 10 athletes to go through in the second qualifying round.